Well, it's a great forum for me. This is my first time actually to be here as a minister. And what I've seen here is great in terms of, one, it introduces us from Gambia and from Africa to something new. We've been doing sports, but we've not really taking it to a higher level in terms of traditional sport. So for me, it's a great opportunity to interact with people, listen to the speakers, and be able to learn more. And the next step is that going back home, be able to implement some of the things that we have gotten from here. And also, like I said in my presentations, we currently reviewing our policies and our laws, and we'll ensure that traditional sports is giving great prominence at home. Well, the situation is, well, traditionally, there are a lot of sports in the country. Wrestling, horse riding, and board games, and quite a number of sports that are considered traditional, even though some of them are now commercialized, including wrestling. So what we need to do now is to be able to ensure that we strengthen it, support the communities, support people to be able to appreciate the traditional sports and be practicing it more. Of course, it's a competition because people are more interested in incentives in sports that can bring them income. And traditional sport does not really bring income to people, but it unifies people, it brings cohesion, it ensures communities respect each other. And I think that's the most important aspect of it. Rather than looking at the commercial part, is what can bring us together. And that is the importance of the ethnosports. Well, it's great. I mean, reading, before when I was invited, I have to go online and read and understand Work Federation and what they're doing. And I realized that they've had previous conferences, and this is one of it. But the fact that they're able to organize such a successful event in the midst of the pandemic, that alone is great. And they might not have had all the invitees here, but the fact that you're able to get some ministers around and people from the academia and others who are in the sport fraternity, that alone is great. So all we can say is, personally, I am happy and grateful that WEC is able to organize this event during this time with all the trouble.